Right, we'll make a start. I'll just get some. Oh, I'm not too good this morning. My eyes are terrible. The black floaters in my eyes. I'm going to keep going, we'll be alright, won't we? Anyway, there we are. I've got these three brushes out. That's the squirrel, a big first size 4, I think, size 4 squirrel. That's a pointer brush, rigger brush, pointers, whatever, script brush. This is just an old size 8, not much of a point on, worn out. So we'll start off with the sky, this one. So it's a blue sky, as normal. Got two water things here, just in case. That's rather bright, isn't it? Let's see if I use a clean brush. Just taking the edges off. I think myself I've had a bit, if I used another large brush, it would be handy, wouldn't it? Okay, we'll put some light red into some blue. Well, light red into a bit of blue, and see if we can get a bit of a cloud in it. Not enough blue in it, really, is there? Some blue in it. Right, now I'll go back to that big brush we have. Not do it to any complications in it, eh? Now what was that doing? The last one. Want some really dark now. Not easy to get very dark though. Unless your umber is ready to start off with, which this is not. There you are, one for today.